It feels like just yesterday that we met on that unforgettable night in Vegas, nearly 5 years ago.
I'm just something to admire, 'cause you shine as something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side.
'Cause with your head in my hand and a pocket full of soap, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the glass, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong,
'cause I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The vacancy that's sat in my heart is a space that now you hold. Show me how to fight for now, and I'll tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I feel.
Tonight, of all nights, I am lost for words. You look simply stunning. Krina, you told me before how you had a hunch that you'd meet someone special on that trip to Vegas. I bet you never thought it could be your future husband. It may well be a very customary statement to make, but this has honestly been the best week of my life. From the boat party reception, the Mendy night, especially today.
Change without you, you reflect me, I love that about you. And if I could, I would look at us all the time. Whoa.
'Cause with your hands in my hand and a pocket full of soap, I could tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the glass, I'll be trying to pull you through.
She's effortlessly beautiful. Not that it takes a genius to work that out, but she really is beautiful both inside and out.
What a wonderful week it's been, leading to today's beautiful and very emotional ceremony. Krina, I just want to say how stunning you look, not just tonight, but all week.
Shanil, for an ex-Harrow boy, you haven't scrubbed up too bad yourself.
So let's all make a toast to the happy couple, Krina and Shanil.
So all jokes aside, Krina, you've married a great guy who has so much to offer and who will certainly look after you for the rest of your life.
'Cause I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me.
I think you will all agree with us that Shanil and Krina make a fantastic couple. We've had an incredibly memorable week, full of celebration, laughter, and joy.
And, I'll tell you, baby,
and on that note,
it was easy coming back.
Shanil and Krina, Mr. and Mrs. Shah, cheers. Today, I count myself very lucky to be married to you. You have a way of bringing out the very best in me. You're my best friend, my soulmate, and I love you. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and grow old with you. To my wife, my bride, Krina.